The thyroid is hypoechogenic and presents numerous small and two relatively large areas. The latter are anormal and might be the only intact parts of the thyroid.